Hey everybody, welcome back to the Ox Gallery, and my name is Barry, and this is part 4 for the piece titled Mother that I've been working on. This is another installment from the Art for AI series. If you haven't seen parts 1 through 3 for this piece, please go back and check those out, and if you enjoy the content, please hit the like button, and if you haven't already, please subscribe, it would be a big help. Today, what we're going to do is, this is going to be the final video for this piece. We're going to get it all wrapped up. This one, you're going to see me do some sanding coats in between some clear coats and also between some paint layers. I'm adding some more paint and some more layers just to give it some depth. And you'll also see one additional clear coat layer because what I thought was going to be my final clear coat actually had gotten some impurities in it and I didn't catch it. I had to grind those out and do a repair and get the final coat on there. But she looks great. And I can't wait to show you at the end of this video. So please sit back and enjoy it. And again, please subscribe and hit that like button. Thank you very much. Thank you. All right, it is complete. There you have it. Thank you guys for joining me on this one. I'm really happy with how it turned out. Again, this one's titled Mother, and it's part of the R for AI series I've been working on. I've really enjoyed this one. Thank you guys for hanging out with me. If you haven't done so, please subscribe. And if you enjoy the content, please hit that like button. And if you got any questions or comments, please post them down below. And I'll see you guys on the next one. Take care. Hey, everybody. Thanks for checking out my videos. And despite having the looks and charm of Ryan Reynolds, I still need your help. If you could hit the like and subscribe button, I would greatly appreciate it. You can also find my work on Etsy. Just look up the Ox Gallery. Link will be right here. And actually, it won't be because I haven't figured all that out yet. But in the future, I'll figure all that out and get like a link here. But you can go to Etsy and look up the Ox Gallery. And eventually, I'll have it all figured out. But the subscribe button should be right here. And hopefully, it's not right on the face, which it probably is. But please subscribe, please like, and please be patient. And I'll have better videos coming soon as I figure all this out. Thank you much.